In the town of Lafitte, pieces of someone's life sit in standing water on a front porch. Angela Caruso helped gut the home this morning.
The floors have been cleaned, the furniture, everything's out. We still got to come back and cut about 3 feet up.
The stench of mold permeates the house. It was rebuilt just 7 years ago after it flooded in Rita. And those working to recover from this storm say it's just another example of why this area needs an adequate levee protection system.
Kind of explains itself. Look at it. I mean, they lost everything. You know, and this is over and over. But these people aren't leaving. This is their home.
Lower Jefferson Parish lies outside the new federal levee protection system, and a storm surge means heavy flooding. 5 days after Isaac unleashed its slow wrath, hundreds of homes in Lower Lafitte still sit in 4 to 5 feet of water, down about a foot and a half from the height of it all.
So many people stayed because they thought it was a Category 1 storm, didn't think it'd be a big deal. I did the same thing. I've never seen water come up that high.
Ray Griffin says the amount of water lapping at his business's door was unprecedented. Now he's among those wondering how many times they can bounce back.
People down here in Lafitte, we're really getting tired of it, and we feel like we're just being ignored and no one cares about us.
We need 4 bags of ice.
Meanwhile, the National Guard passed out ice and water to those in need, while the parish installed one of 2 extra pumps today, trying to do what they can to drain this area while they pray for a future when they don't have to.
Yeah, it's frustrating. It makes you feel like you're not doing your doggone job. But, I can't help it if the court actually looks me in the face and promises me that we're going to get things and we don't.